How's it going, everyone? Today marks the start of a new series I'm starting on the channel called Saab 9.3 Quick Fix, where basically I'm going to be doing quick, simple repairs on either of my two 9.3s and just showing you, you know, kind of in 5 minutes or less, how to do certain repairs on the car. So today, of course, my mirror glass fell off on my 2003 9.3 arc, so we're going to be replacing that. I'm going to show you guys really quick how to do that. I have a new one ordered from Saab Parts right here. So first thing I'm going to do is rotate the mirror glass using the controls on the door panel in there, just so I can get access to the part where we need to remove it. With that rotated the whole way out, I'm going to go ahead and turn the mirror so we have better access to get in there. I'll show you on the replacement glass what we're looking at here. You have two little wires that connect up there in that top corner. Those are for the heater, I believe. And then the mirror actually holds in with these two little clips right here. So the mirror sits like this. So the clips are right in there. You can kind of see them. And let me grab a screwdriver and I'll show you exactly how we're going to remove them. I'll show you guys on the new mirror glass exactly what I'm going to be doing. I have like a 3/16 socket, just something really small. And I'm just going to stick that over the end here and then kind of push down and unhook that from there. And then you're gonna do the same on this side, and then the mirror should just kind of come right off. It's kind of hard to film it, but once you move the mirror in that position, you'll be able to easily see these two little ends of the wire to where you need to get them in position to pull them out. So, pretty simple. There's one of them, and you probably can't really see what I'm doing. Second one I can probably just do by hand. All right, both loose. I'm just kind of using my finger to pop it off the rest of the way. This little wire, because it's still kind of stuck on there. Okay, there we go. Now we have these two little wires like I had mentioned. I'm gonna remember that the black one goes on the top half. Just gonna kind of carefully wiggle that off. Don't know if this has ever been removed before, so it's kind of stuck on there as far as I can tell. There's one of them. The same thing with the other one. Just again, I'm grabbing from the top and just kind of wiggling while also pressing down on the little connector, the base of the connector. Now we can go ahead and install the new mirror. The black wire was the one that went more towards the top, which is the bottom because I'm holding it upside down. So not sure how big of a difference that makes, but I just figured I'd point that out. Might not matter. Or it might. I really don't know. So I'm just going to connect these two. They just kind of slide over. Here we go. You'll hear my click into place. Kind of rotate the mirror. And there you go, it should just kind of snap into place. So there you have it, guys. Of course, put the mirror back, readjust it how you need it. But that is how you replace the mirror glass on a 2003 newer Saab 9.3. Someone can point this out in the comments, but I've been told that the 9.5 also has the same part number for this. Probably about the only part that these two cars share. So if that's true, then I guess this also works for the 9.5. But with that said, that's it for today, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. Hope it helped out some of you. I'll see you all next time.